Apple is planning to add 5,000 employees to its San Diego workforce.
It just is part of the ongoing story that San Diego is becoming increasingly attractive.
The chain reaction this hiring boom can set off. Apple is dramatically increasing its San Diego expansion plans, announcing it will hire 5,000 workers by 2026. ABC 10 News reporter John Horn explains why Apple's move could mean big opportunities well beyond its doors.
It's excitement. There's always excitement.
Mike Roberts learned about Apple's big announcement and immediately saw the potential.
Because that's another organization that has the capacity to invest in the ecosystem and be a partner, not just for the short term, but for a long-term solution.
Roberts runs a San Diego apprenticeship called Creating Coding Careers, a year-long program that teaches students key technical skills and places them with local employers. Roberts applauded Apple's announcement Monday to expand its San Diego hiring from its initial plan of about 1,000 workers to 5,000 workers because any hire Apple makes sets off a chain reaction.
And so they sort of move into the Apples and they create an opening in the other organization, and then we can kind of get more people in at the ground floor.
Apple's move follows a pattern of major tech investment in San Diego, already home to Qualcomm. Horton Plaza is becoming a tech hub, a biotech district is going in on the waterfront, and biotechs are continuing to expand in the Torrey Pines area.
High technology companies are attracted to San Diego because there are other high technology companies here, which means that there's a big base of highly talented employees who are attracted to San Diego by all the things that all of us are attracted to San Diego by.
Apple says it will develop software and hardware technologies in San Diego. It currently has 1,000 corporate workers here and is advertising 278 more local openings. John Horn, ABC 10 News.
An Apple spokeswoman declined to say where the company will locate its expanded headquarters. It does have one corporate operation on Town Center Drive in the UTC area. Also, Apple is following through on its pledge to crack down on Facebook and other apps that secretly shadow people on their iPhones to help sell more advertising. The new privacy feature, dubbed App Tracking Transparency, rolled out today as part of an update to the operating system. Once the software is installed, the device will be required to ask and receive consent to track online activities. Apple says it's just looking out for the best interests of the more than 1 billion people currently using iPhones.